Now I'll talk about my country, Tanzania, and it's some difficulties we face as we are found in the third world country. But special, I'll talk about Dodoma. Dodoma is a central region in Tanzania. It is located at the center, so it is in the central zone of Tanzania. It is one among the regions that the Tanzanian sees that it is a poorest region. But my side, it's not very poor like that, but just because of the condition and the weather, because it is located at the semi-arid or semi-desert weather condition. Now, in Dodoma, there are some troubles that the local government faces. For example, in our village, as when we started, we built the house, we had some difficulties to get the certificates for owning the land. That shows that this land belongs to someone. My sister, who bought that land for the family, she tried very hard to get those documents, but the local governments and the leaders were trying to run away from the truth and try to maybe like doing some, want to sell it to somebody else. But as we went on, my sister recognized that they need money. So we have the problem of corruption, whereby my sister did not want to do such a thing, and she went to report it to the police station, whereby the local, the regional, was taken to the police station, and he was being told to answer those questions. Why is it taking so long to get those documents for it? Now, in this country, like this developing countries, because of poverty, people want to get money in easy way that they can take right of someone just like that. From that day, people realized that they have their right to fight for what belongs to them. Now on at the Dodoma, people knows that it's their right to get something which is theirs without paying anything. For example, in my village, which is located at Kinyambwa Road, whereby it's nearby the hospital of Milembe. It is special for crazy people, those who have been abused with drug abuse, but also it deals with treatment of normal diseases, but special for drug abuse or mental disorders. Now, the big thing we have here, for those who knows the law, have to take this opportunity or to take that advance, that chance they have, and that knowledge of law they have, to help these poor people to get their rights. Because there are a lot of people who have been taking their rights, their lands, their properties away just because they don't know the laws. I advise those lawyers to go to the villages and help these people to have their properties with the proper documents without any payment, because there are so many people who have been taken away their lands just like that while it belongs to them.